He's really funny and I really like his character. And this one is 11 years ago.
Okay.
Bam, what's up everybody? Welcome to my channel. What's up? Anyway, so I hope you guys have a good day. So today I'm gonna do a reaction for you guys, and it's kind of like a flashback Friday. So I'm gonna do a reaction to Marcus Houston. If you guys don't know him, he is an actor and he acts in one of the show Sister Sisters. He is really funny and I really like his character. But yeah. And also, my mom told me that he's used to be part of a group called Immature. So, what's up? So, yeah, I watched Sister Sister, and there's an episode he was singing. Like, he sang a lot in the Sister Sister, and I was like, maybe he has songs out, because he just has this really good voice, and I was like, oh. And I'm like, maybe he has a song. So, I did check it out, and I found one, and it's called Circle. So we're gonna go and check that one out. It's pretty old, but hey, we don't know what is it. Like, that's why I say it is a flashback of Friday. Boo, 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 boo. Okay, let's go. I'm getting so lit. All right, and his name is Marcus Houston. So yeah, and here it is, Marcus Houston Circles. And this one is 11 years ago. Woo! All right, let's go. He looks handsome. Alright, let's go. Okay, here it is. Okay, he's sitting. Okay.
Okay.
Seems every time I try to forget about you, my feelings pull you back in.
Ooh, there's a dancing in here. Okay, his voice is so good. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, okay, let's go.
If I didn't go away to school, then where will we be?
Okay.
Probably still together and somewhere happy. I'm supposed to be moved on in a new relationship. Stolen, why are you still haunting me?
No, whoa. Okay, I would get down and then try to do the dance there, but you won't see me. So it's like they do this dance, like they go side and to side and they're like kneeling. That hurts your knees. Okay, let's go. But that was really good. Let's go look at it again.
Still together and somewhere happy. It was all you need. Moved on to new relationships.
Oh, like that.
You still haunting me. They say
He's the guy. Okay, we're gonna stop because I'm getting goosebumps for some reason. Like, he did that, whatever he did, but that was so funny. That was like so good. Okay, I'm like, why am I getting goosebumps? Okay, let's go.
Damn!
Okay, he did a chair dance. Let's do a chair dance. Out.
You got the turn.
Okay, let's go back.
Say yeah, oh yeah. If you understand how I feel, then grab a person I'll let no one
feel.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Okay, I am shook. I am shook. That is like something. I don't know. I haven't really seen like a lot of like chair choreographies these days, like in music videos. But that one, like, just blew my mind. And I'm like, whoa! I actually really like the chair choreography part. I don't know, but like, he did. There was like a lot going on, and I'm just like, whoa! But honestly, that was really good. His vocals are really the death of me. He has a really like unique voice, and I'm just like, okay. And then bam, in here, like, it's like so. Oh, it's so good. I wish I listened to him or know him years ago, but you know, I don't know where was I like 11 years ago, so. But anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel to become a Lay Slayer. And stay tuned for more Reaction Fridays. Bam! And we're gonna be doing some throwbacks because I actually really enjoy old music. So, what up? So, yeah. So, I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and thank you for tuning in with me. And stay tuned, and I will see you soon.